This is Cha-Cha, she's only 8. She's a really great dancer with something to say.
You all keep doing the same TikTok dances, and you don't give new dance moves enough chances.
So Cha-Cha has some original moves that she wants to share with you.
I call this one the Cha-Cha Sway. Bet you can't move like this, Addison Rae. I challenge you to try this, Charlie and Dixie. This last one's really easy. Try it with me.
Cha-Cha, no one's gonna be able to do that! So last year when 2020 went wrong, I started posting TikToks of original songs. I'm in a one bedroom and I can't afford cable. And now because of you guys, I got noticed by a label. And honestly, this doesn't feel real, but I signed a record deal.
Got a bucket full of sunshine. It's on a pink shirt. It's my favorite shirt of all time.
Oh.
What?
Natasha Bedingfield, I think you're gonna kill me. I accidentally threw that shirt in the laundry.
What? It's literally got sunshine in its pocket.
I'm sorry.
Don't you understand how expensive that shirt is?
How was I supposed to know about the sunshine?
I don't know. Maybe there is sunshine literally coming out of the pockets.
I'm Skater Boy.
I'm Avril Lavigne. 18 years later, can you believe?
Weed's not a drug.
We're getting divorced.
I cheated once when I went on tour.
You're still a skater boy.
So what if I'm unemployed?
You literally slept until 3.
Punk rock is still alive.
Okay, but you're 35.
Well, you're not as hot as you used to be.
This is my friend, her name is Lo. She's super smart, but nobody knows. She's tired of people calling her a dumb blonde, so we wrote a little song to prove them wrong.
I've won awards from the president for debating and political leadership. I also have a Vanderbilt degree, got a full ride for a high SAT. But everybody thinks that I'm ditzy. Nobody sees me for me.
So for those of you who've called blondes dumb before, you can pack your things and leave. There's the door.
There's the door, bitch.
I'll take you to the candy shop. I'll let you lick my lollipop.
Whoa, this isn't your candy shop. Stop licking all the lollipops. Keep going and I'll call the cops. My great-great-grandfather came to this country and sold 6 cows for this spot.
I wrote you this song to tell you I love you, but there's a lot you do wrong, just to name a few things. You don't put down the toilet seat. I wish you'd aim more when you pee. I'm grateful you take out the trash, but why don't you replace the bag? You don't clean the sink after you shave, so I see little hairs for days. And when you sense that I'm annoyed, you play Xbox with the boys. I love you so much, but you really drive me nuts sometimes. I was looking through his phone and I found your number. You're the girl he cheated on me with all summer.
Wait. I swear I had no idea. Honestly, I thought I was his only lover. If you're feeling dumb, I promise I feel dumber.
Same. I guess I'm not mad at you. At first I wanted to hate you.
I wanted to blame you.
But why would I blame you? That's exactly what he wants. Some boys will be boys turning girls against girls. And while we're busy fighting,
and cheap. This woman is my mother, but she's more than just a mom. If you think her job is easy, well, she's here to prove you wrong.
I pushed 2 children out of me, and that shit really hurt. But I do lots of other things aside from giving birth. I put food on the table, I make our house a home. I work 2 jobs until I find the time to call your phone. But you never call me back.
She's a superhero. She's a superhero. My mom is incredible, and nobody knows. She's a superhero.
Love you.
Happy Mother's Day. So my boyfriend asked me to write a song defending people with red hair and freckles. I didn't want to get this one wrong, so he's gonna help me sing it from his perspective. Ron Weasley's the goat. Ed Sheeran's a handsome lad. We do have souls, and the sunburn's not that bad. We don't like the phrase carrot top, and we certainly don't like freckle face. And if you're wondering about my fire crotch, yes, the carpets match the drapes. Stop ginger hate, 'cause gingers rock. Gingers are great. Plus they have massive, I can't say that.
Why?
Baby shark doo 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 doo, baby shark doo 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 doo, baby shark doo 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 doo, baby shark. You drive me nuts, you doo 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 doo, cry too much, you doo 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 doo. All you ever do do is eat and poop. You have no sense of personal space. You never put your toys away. And it wasn't very nice that you bit me today. Wanna sing it? Baby shark doo 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 doo, baby shark doo 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 doo. Oh, okay. I'm picking up this girl at LAX and I pull up to gate B. I'm like, hi, are you Hannah from Montana? She's like, you recognize me? I'm like, no, I'm the Uber you requested. We're kind of holding up airport traffic. She grabs the aux cord from me and says, can we listen to Jay-Z? She starts freaking out because she forgot to pack stilettos. Then she stuck her head out the window. I'm like, ma'am, that's dangerous. Put your head back in the car. Put your head back in the car. She's like, I'm gonna be a star. So I'm like, get out. Am I the only one who's a little bit stressed about the mask coming off because I forgot how to smile like a normal human? Lately, I've been practicing in the mirror before I go outside in public, and this is how I look. Hi, how you doing? Hi, how you doing?